whether it's encouragement or discouragement, it just stays with you. I remember I asked my mother, would I be considered beautiful in China? She says, well, maybe average. And I was so crushed because I thought, well, I'm kind of ugly in American culture. Wouldn't I be at least beautiful in Chinese culture? No, I was average. So much for my mother's honesty.